My dear Mr. Karloff, can you believe your ears? I think we're in danger of losing our careers.
Look out, each story gets more macabre and gory, and poor Peter Lorre in tears.
Let's be frank, Mr. Frankenstein. The horror business has become a fright.
More stuff going on throughout the day than we dare to do at night.
Right! Let's be frank, Mr. Frankenstein.
The worst we ever did was seem a prank.
We used to bite her neck and drive a girl insane.
But kids are doing that each night in Lava Lane. We're amateurs and slightly rank.
Mr. Frankenstein, let's be
frank.